Hold the fuck up. Hold up. I need to fix the settings. Hold up, guys. Hold on. Let me get the broadcast settings. Let me fix. No. Go back. Right there. Okay. Should be good. Go back. All right, we're on air. Let's get it. Let's open some packets. Some buckets. Holy shit. What's up, guys? My name's Gilberto. Gilberto. Alright, let's start opening packs real quick. Okay. Let's get it, boys. We're gonna open packs. Hope you guys can see me. Download the fucking thing. Jeez. Alright, I'm not muted. So we're opening packs right now. Let's try to pack Messi, of course, you know. Honestly, that Dybala looks fucking good too. Don't look at my record, that's just shit. Oh my god, Princess, you get the fuck out of me. Bitch. Close the fucking door. So we got a pack, or what the fuck do we have here? Oh my god, no, you're fucking up the cables. Oh my god, no. You're fucking up the cables. No, a ver. Alright, there. No. A lone pack, MLS, or Madrid? Get me fucking Ronaldo, baby. Oh, it's Messi. French center back, Varane. Oh, I got Varane for fucking 8 matches. I already have him. Alright. Oh, I got Schweinsteiger. That's nice. He has 39 pace? Fuck. Alright, guys. When you guys are ready to fucking do the pack opening, comment down below. Comment down in the chat. Tell me you guys are ready to fucking for the pack opening. Alright, so tell me when you guys are ready. Don't look at my record, guys. That's just shit. Comment down below. Your protein. You know what? Fuck. Let's start the fucking pack opening, boys. Let's go. First pack in, we're getting this is a rare right wing. Nope, sucks. We don't want no 75, 184s and up. Everything else, quick sale. Mueller in the pack, and we're gonna get a sick ass pack. Well, sick ass player in the pack. Watch, sick ass player. No. Ooh, Torres. Okay, I wanted to buy him, but I don't have to buy him no more. Pretty nice. We gotta keep all these, you know, cause for the SBCs, you know.
Are you thirsty? You're cold
What?
yet?
We got the big gulp here.
Sponsor of 7-Eleven.
Got the boy Oscar in the house. He doesn't want to show his face, he's fat. What's up, Eric? Thanks for watching the fucking stream, boy. Yeah, that's Eric. Okay. Fuck, not rare. Fuck, we gotta keep all these. Wait. Fuck it. I'm sorry, Mexico, but. I'm sorry, but you're getting replaced by the United States one. USA, 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 USA. I didn't. What the fuck did I just do? Let's go. Come on, Mueller. Come on, Mueller. Get us something good. Get us something good, Mueller. We need that Dybala. Get us a. Ooh. Hey, those were big ass flares. Goalkeeper, German, and it's fucking shit. We got Rabiot. El Mandumento. Come on, Dele Alli. What the fuck? They opened the door on. Like, get the fuck out. Center back. Sané. Sane. Fuck that bitch ass nigga Frankie. So we need to keep all these fools. Frankie says he's gonna get on later because he knows he's gonna watch my pack opening because that was a bitch. Shout out to Daddy Truth. Without him, nothing of this is possible. Why? Because he's the one that lets me stream and record them on videos. The fuck, nigga? Also's gonna join us. Oh, look, we got the Tigres kit. Should we use the kit, nigga? We'll keep that. We'll keep it. Alright, let's go. We got Mule in the pack. We get the Dybala inside the pack. Nope. Right back. Nothing, nothing, nothing. You're looking for Messi? No mames. Well, I'm looking for Messi so I could sell him and get Ronaldo. Don't you? Oh, look at that Everton kit. That's just nice. I'm keeping it. No, fuck. I'm keeping everything. Fuck. Quick sale. Read the chat. Oh, this is a good pack. This is a good pack, Oscar. No! Spain, center back. Oh, Bartra! I think he goes for like 5K right now or something. Let's see. I don't need him, so I'm probably my. I might sell him. No, how much is he worth? Hey, this was probably worth a lot. Look, 3K at least, 2.5, 2K. Honestly, I might keep him. What is it saying? What is it saying? Yeah? Get my phone back, then, bitch. No, my man's. How do you quick sell everything? Okay. Let's go, boys. Give me a walkout. Oh! England center back. Cahill. It's Cahill. Ooh! Yo, honestly, he's going for a lot right now, nigga. He's at least 30K watch. At least 30K watch. What? This was 4K? What the fuck? Yo, he's good for my BPL team, though. Yeah. Yeah, that's 100 coins right there. You open some packs for me. Frankie was too shy. Wait, you actually want to be in it?
Alright, guys, we're taking over. We're gonna do some packs. First pack is gonna be sick as fuck. We're gonna do this. First one, here we go. It's gonna be a walkout. Watch, first one I pull out. First one. First one, guys. Puta madre. No way I can cuss, huh? Martinez. Martiniños. Who the fuck? All the finish too also. All right, guys, this one's gonna be the lucky one. I can feel it. Ready? Here we go, guys. Who are we gonna get? Who did we get? Walkout? It's a walkout. No, it's not. Right back. Swine. How do you pronounce his name? Sars Narsing? Narsing? Hey, that pace is beast on 91. Look at that pace. This one too? She's hot. Let's keep her too. I mean, the manager, and fuck it. We got 10 coins on those. Ready? Walk out. Record this. Walk out. Record it. Record it. Record it, guys. Man. Oh, it tells you right there. Look. Debuchi. Debuchi. The Butcher. The busher. What do we get? Steady on PI. Oh, look, what is this? One long pack. How do you get this one? Oh, redeem pack. Olsen. All right, guys, ready? This one's gonna be the sick one. Ready? Nose. We got it. It's a walkout. The walkout. Walk out. Oh, Cameroon. Chopu Moting. Physical sucks, and he's from African. Oh, we got the hamster guy. How many did we get? 500 coins? Nah, we don't need them. Ooh, Ronaldo's in it now. We're gonna get Ronaldo right now. If we don't get Ronaldo, I'll literally... Nah, next pack, next pack. Next pack. Goalkeeper, Everton. You froze. Al vecino. In America or what? Hey, those shit go for a lot. Look at the fitness. You forget about the fitness. That's like the training. They said not to do those. I'll sell this dollar for 50 cents if I don't pack a walkout right now. Ready, guys? Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. Walkout. Rosales. Venezuela, compa. Malaga. You left from West. Energy League, what do we get? Oh, you know, we got fucking... All right, two more packs, guys, if I don't get nothing. Let's go, we got this. What are they saying? What are they saying? Left wing. We don't got nobody, guys.
Is your last pack?
What did we get? Old Trafford?
Ooh,
we got the Old Trafford, guys.
Last pack,
man. Last pack. I need to fucking get a sick ass fool. Oh, aquí está pinche Müller. Here we go. Here it comes. Here comes Ronaldo. Here it comes, Ronaldo.
Oh my god, you might get a fucking walkout. No.
Oh. Alright, guys, peace out. Belanzoin.
Here comes the back king. The one and only. Oh, I got the Atletico shirt. I'm sorry, United States, but you suck a dick. Excuse me, guys. Come on, guys. Talk more in the chat. What they say, what they say, what they say. Or walk out. Hijo de la. Cam Mexican. Oh, eres un Perú. I'm blind. Huevos para todos. Huevos. Fuck Jason, bitch ass motherfucker. Le dicen al pinche Jason. Jason, me dicen Jason. Celta. Hey, honestly. This one myself. Shit record. You know why they're not getting it right now? You know why they're not getting it right now? Because they're scared that their record's gonna fuck up. Because they're scared they're gonna play good players. That's why they're waiting until fucking Friday so they can play all the noobs that got it. True or no, Eric? Give me the 1,000 coins, baby. We haven't even gotten a fuck. Wait, oh, we got a billboard. Cahill, that's in a. Oh, it's a walkout right here. Give me a fucking walkout. No, it's the fucking on rare. Está buena. Está buena la chica. Está buena. I think I'll fucking hear that shit. I'm not rare. Come on. Keep the British guy from Atlas. Yeah, I did get wrong. Ronaldo in the park. Let's go, baby. Give me something good. Oh, that's a big ass flare though. Left back Spain, Liverpool, Moreno. I just got him already. He might sell. Let me put that on the transfer list. Which is 2.5, 2.5, 2, 1.9. Ah, la 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 la. No spec. Oh, it's a big one. It's even a billboard. Brazilian City of Casemiro. Ah. Come on, EA, give me something good. Aubameyang, Aubameyang. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion. Come on. The walk out of the room pack. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion roars tonight. No, como esa pinche canción. Aubameyang, Aubameyang, Aubameyang. What? In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sucks a dick. Whack ass packs. A mi muy. Striker, Cherito. Oh, from Chivas, fucking Pulido. Look, he's gonna go for like 50k, nigga. Mira. How much is he worth? 5, 3k, 3. He's a 1,000. I think he's an SBC though, so we'll keep him. Are we more? Let's bust the flow. I'm about to drop a fucking diss on this FIFA EA. He's a fucking bitch. Fuck all these EA's fucking piece of shits. I'm a fucking beast. Come on, EA. Give me a flow. Give me a Messi. Give me the dough. Fuck you, bitch ass mother. Whack ass pack. Shut up, Jason, you bitch ass little fata. Give me a fucking walkout. Pack Ronaldo already. You know what? Let's just pack Ronaldo. Fuck Jesus. You know what? Next pack, Ronaldo. Next pack, Ronaldo. Fuck. You know what?
Fuck all you pieces of shit. Griezmann, just give us Ronaldo, please. EA, give us fucking Ronaldo, please. If you give me Ronaldo, that's it. Just give me Ronaldo, please. I'll give you a dollar, EA. Just give me Ronaldo. Just give me Ronaldo, please. All right. Come on, EA. Just give me Ronaldo. No, mom, this is not rare.
Are we more? Dude, my fucking packs are shit. Come on, EA. Something good, EA. Fuck.
Are we more? It's not even a fucking billboard. Win la draw doom. You probably sell Swatch.
Oh, yo, he's fucking 15, around 15k, 17, 16. All right, 15, 16. Dude, he's 16. Should I sell this for? I'm gonna make a Premier League. I'm gonna probably play him a bit and see if he's good or not. How much is this guy worth? Hold up. Yo, that Hoover fucking patch looks sick. Alright, this guy's shit, but he might good for SBC. Keep it bro for your BPL squad. True, sell him 15k. True. True. Stay hydrated with soda. Water serve pussies. Excuse me. You got horchata? She's nasty. Just make your own. Oh, you don't know how. Yo, we should get this one. Look. The fucking Olympia shit. It looks sick. Just because he's hot. Those 33 coins are going to help me get Ronaldo. Let's go. Give me a walkout at least once, yeah? I just want one walkout. And you give me an on-rare, no, my man's. Come on, EA. This is why people were fucking spending money on coins, because your fucking packs are shit. Like, what? Does it fucking cost me to fucking put a Ronaldo in there? Damn. Not a billboard. I don't want to see it. Oh, Moses. He looks like he could... No, no, no. Oh, I put him in a transfer list. Fuck it. Manager League icons? What? Perro. Hey, tell me how much Moses is. Because I don't know. Come on, EA. Give me something. EA, give me something good, please. I'll suck your dick. I got these cheeseburgers, man. EA, you heard that? And they're gonna give me a good pack. Walk out. Chile, CDM, Vidal? He's living a CDM. Come on, EA. Batalla. Es una batalla con esos pinches packs. Mira, pa' aquí, bro. Se la rayan. Se la rayan.
No, that's the guy's name in Tigres. Se la rayan. Se la rayan el güey. No, se la rayan. That sounds like fucking Jason trying to speak Spanish. Brian Rosales. Hey, Brian. How's TR? I heard you guys suck dick this year with El Boy. Huh? Con el José Luis. Left mid. Nepe. Netep. Netep. Was this his name? His name's just NTEP. Yo, he might sell because he's a Barca player. But you know what I mean, cuz. Watch. Boom. Let me put these there. Fuck them. Watch. This one might sell just because he's a Barca guy. 1.5. Look, 1.5. 1K. 650, never mind. Get in my SBC, boy. See if this was us. And I put him in the fucking thing. Yeah, thank God. Se la rayan. No mames, we. So what's up, guys? How you guys doing? How you guys doing, boy? You look like a motherfucking Jason, go to sleep already. Eric, stay up. Huh? These packs are shit. Hey, at least I got 1,000 coins. You know? I got. All right. What position does Hernandez play in that one, nigga? Hernandez. Yeah. Ah, oh, okay, he knows. I thought you didn't know, I was about to say that. Se la rayan. Come on, give me something good. Just give me non rare now. Pinche yeah. Como chingan los güeyes. Quieren puro pinche dinero, pero no dan nada. Oh, Premier League. La, 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 la. Shout out to Gabriel, shout out to Brian, shout out to Jason, shout out to Eric, shout out to Jason, shout out to Oscar, shout out to Frankie, shout out to everybody watching, shout out to Game Battles. I don't know if you're watching, but shout out to you, boy. Shout out to Furu Furu, shout out to Joshua, the one I was talking shit the other day. Shout out to everybody who's watching. And I get a fucking left back. Oh, Mbappe kind of looks like him. He's only one pace. He might sell. Look. Look, look, look. 3K. 3K. Is he for like an SBC or something? Probably is. Should I keep him or sell him? Comment down below real quick. Should I keep him or sell him? I don't know if he's an SBC. I don't know. I didn't see every SBC. Keep or sell? Keep or sell, guys. You got 10 seconds. Keep her, we're keeping him. Come on, EA. Give us something good at for like 50k or something. Give us a, I don't know, a Casemiro, huh? That'd be sick. Oh, those are big ass flares. And it's a shit ass Golovkin. No mames, did este wey. Well, well, it's a big show. Empty el culo. Le dicen el jazón. Meño cené. Go to my YouTube channel.
On the YouTube channel.
We're opening packs. Huevos pa' todos. Huevos pa' todos. They know how to spell my name, bitch. Huevos pa' todos. Huevos pa' todos. Huevos pa' todos. Huevos pa' todos. Vamos para todos, vamos para todos. He's not my friend. Dude, I haven't even gotten a billboard. See ya. What? Why would he do that? Look, we got Lorente. What? No? After this, guys, I'm gonna show you my team. And you guys comment down below on how I could improve it. And yeah. And if you guys want, we'll play a game so you guys can see me how shit I am. Vergas pa' Giro, vergas pa' todo. Oh, that rushing. Vergas pa' todos. Crispin inside. Pack! What we do by Pack Crispin right now? What we do? No, man. It's not rare. Mira. Nope. Come on, hey, give me something good. Send it back. By the stuff up center? I think I have it already, Gabriel. He left, I packed it. Oh, Remy, he's gonna sell. He's selling. I could tell you right now. 5k, watch. 5k. 5k at least. 3k, 2k, 1k. 2k. 2k. He's gonna be good for SBC. Mira, we got Reyes. Ronaldo in the pack. Oh my God. Rona. Shout out to Rona. You know what? I'm gonna go open that other pack. The Alex Hunter one, I think. Just to refresh this shit. Wait. Oh, look, he sold. Look, I'm telling you, this is gonna be. Okay, maybe not be a lot, but. I need him, though. Goes back to my club. And this is. I don't know why the fuck I put him there. Oh, it's an ultimate loan pack. Yeah, that ultimate loan pack. Watch me get fucking Ronaldo in loan. What do we get? Oh! Oh! Oh my god, that was Ronaldo! I thought it was gonna be Ronaldo. He's not a walkout? Alright, let's refresh the thing again. Let me quit Ultimate Team and refresh it so the packs can get better. Hold up, hold up. Alright, refreshed. Alright. Man, John, we'll get the Dybala right now for you, right? Alright, we refreshed it. Let's go, yeah, give us something good. Nah. CM. Arnold. Pinche Arnold, como chinga el wey. Vos para todos. Come on, EA. My viewers want to see something good. They don't want to see non-rares. Fuck. I'm losing my voice already. Nah, we don't want you. Oh, all these are good. Nah, fuck the contracts. I have too many. Please, please, EA, please. Changuitos, cachanguitos. Changuitos pa' eso. Changuitos, changuitos. Not even a fucking rare. Alright, tell Manu to fucking put up his hands for a spirit bomb. They're gonna give me the energy right now. Oh, with a Brazilian. Tell everybody to put their hands up to give me the energy. Give me the energy, guys, for the spirit bomb pack. Mándeme huevos, mándeme. For the pack, with Ronaldo inside the pack. Mándeme huevos. Puto! We get Ronaldo. Come on, Ronaldo. Man, it's a fucking unreal. Exceita. Exceita. Just mamadas. I'm not getting shit. I'll be happy if we get Chicharito right now. Use coins? Fuck no. I'd rather buy a player with the. Who's it then, Z? Nah, man. Nah, man. Fuck soccer. Don't worry, we're gonna go open packs in MLB right now.
Nah.
He's calling it.
Nigga, we call it, we fuck. Tell him to promise me that if I use coins, we'll fucking peck something good. No mames. Hernani. El hermano de Nani. Hermano Nani. Y las ganamos a Vargas. Al Vargas. No. Fuck, it's our last packs. We only got like 4 packs, 5 packs left. We haven't even gotten a walkout. Oh, hey, he goes for like 3, 4K, I think. Or 2K. Shout out to 2K. Menyon ni es brujo, es negro. Rose para todos. Fuck, dude, give me something good, yeah, for the last pack. Come on, yeah. Please. If you pack me like an 85, people are gonna fucking get packs and I'm gonna play more. And they don't even give me a rare. We got 3 packs left, I think. Hey, I got 1,000 coins at this one. I'm not gonna spend fucking coins. I'm not gonna get my money back. I'm getting pure non-rares. I'm not gonna spend. I got 2 more packs. That's it. Come on, guys. Send me fucking light so I can fucking pack something. Give me something good. Let's go. We get a walkout. Oh my god, it's a fucking on rare! We got 1 more pack. One more pack.
We lost 2 more, guys.
The coins. Oh, look, I got the Leon jersey. And the AC Milan.
Oh, yeah! Sell that shit to me.
What? Why don't you just look for it? Last pack, guys. What do you mean? Last pack, guys. Comment down below. Huevos pa todos. And we'll forget something. Everybody, comment down below. In the chat, Oscar's chat. Put huevos pa todos. Put in the chat and we'll pack something good. Come on. Huevos pa todos. Everybody in the chat. Comment down below. I'm gonna put huevos. It's the last pack, guys. Huevos pa todos. Gabriel put it already. Huevos pa todos. Put your hands out like that. Huevos. Yeah? This is the last pack, guys. Come on. Huevos pa todos. Fuck it. All I need is Gabriel's help. Let's go. EA, please. That is all I'm asking for. Give me someone good. 86 rated or higher, please. Oh!
Walkout.
French, center back. Arsenal. Okay, he's decent enough. He's decent enough. Huevos pa todos.
He's a beast, I know he is. Oh, look, I got the Brazil jersey. One more pack or what?
One more pack.
Oh, how much is he worth? He's 25K. Yo. I'm not gonna fucking sell him for the three packs that aren't gonna be shit. Alright. One more pack, alright? You guys can hear me. Hold up, guys. Hold up. I'm gonna buy 100 FIFA points. Hold up. I'm gonna get enough for one more pack. Wait, what the fuck? I have $5? Do I? Hold up, cover it again. Hold up, guys, hold up. Yeah, apparently I had $5. I don't know why, but hold up. I have enough for another 100 FIFA points. There you go. Alright, we're back. We're back. Alright, we're back. We have enough for like three more packs. Let's get it, boys. Come on, EA. Big baller brands. Send back Abraham. Vamos al Abraham. Vale pito, güey. We got enough for two more packs, boys. Two more packs. Vamos para todos. Vamos para todos. Oh! Come on, baby. Brazil! CDM! Casemiro! Oh, no! That was Casemiro! Oh! Fuck! That was Casemiro! Dude, it would have been like 50k. How much is he worth? How much do you think he's worth? He's probably like 5k. Yeah, he's 5k. Fuck you. Está buena? We'll keep her because she's bomb. Fuck it, we'll just keep everything. Except for this bitch. Last pack, boys. Vamos para todos. Huevos para todos. Huevos para el Meño. Huevos para el Gibro. Para el Jason. Tell Meño to put the huevos. Huevos para todos. Huevos. Last pack. Last pack. Huevos para todos. Come on, EA.
Please give me a walkout. I haven't gotten a walkout this whole pack. Please, EA. Please give me a walkout. I haven't even gotten one in this. I wasted so much money. I haven't gotten one walkout. Please, EA, give me a walkout. Please.
Come on, EA, give me something good. Give me something good. And this Friday, I'll fucking open more packs. EA, if you give me something good right now, I'll open more packs soon. I'll be giving you money. Give me something good, like an 85 rated or higher. Come on, EA. Last pack. EA, give me something good. EA, I'm telling you right now, if you pack me something good, everyone that's in my live streamer is gonna fucking open packs on Friday when FIFA comes out, and then I'll pack more fucking packs too. I mean, I'll buy more packs. More field points, please, EA. Give me something. 3, 2, 1. EA, give me something. No. Oh, fuck you, Kaká. He's a legend. We got a legend. We got an icon. We got an icon. You think? He already sent him to the club. Fuck. Alright, guys, let's go see what we packed today. Look at my team, guys. Look at my team. You know, we got the Aspas, Guardado, Asensio, Kovacic, Varane, Nacho, Carvajal, Isco, Gameiro. Hey, I'm changing Gameiro. He's ass. How much? I got him for 9K. How much do you think he's is right now? He's 15K. I'm making profit. And I know for a fact that on Friday, they're going to go down. Why? Because everyone's going to have the game ready and everything's going to go down. Trust. It's not going to go higher because everyone's going to be packing on Friday, opening packs. So everyone's going to be packing him. He's going to go way down. I'm selling this. So how much was he? I'm getting Benzema, dude. He's 15. Comment down below. Who should I get for strikers? Comment down below. Once you guys tell me who to get... they go up. Why would they go up though, Gabriel? Everyone's packing them. The game just came out. It's like, why would they go up? Let's go see who we packed. So we got Cahill. This on loan. We got Famino, we have Chicharito. Nah, I fucking bought him. Lanzini, we got, oh, we packed Torres. How much is Torres? Oh, like 3K. No, my man, he's 1 point something. Fuck it, we'll put him in the squad. So who do we pick, Miss? So we got Cahill and fucking Koscielny or whatever the fuck his name is. Fabinho. Mbappe? Oh, he wants me to check how much Mbappe is, huh? Mbappe. Put Winchanalga? What the fuck? How much did Mbappe's worth? Dude, he's 130K. He's a monster. Though. Look, 90, 84, 80, 74 pace. Fuck. Imagine packing him? Fuck, dude. Alright, let's go look at my BPL squad, so... Hold the camera. Alright. So we got Cahill, huh? We got Cahill. Konvesky. So we got two decent fucking center backs right there. Paul Winchnalga from Real Point Squad. Let me see. What does he play, Gabriel? What's his name? Which Nalgas? How do you spell it, Gabriel? It's in your squad. Wait. Is it my squad already? Where's he at? Oh yeah, this one. Was it that fella? It was him, Damn, look at that team right there. And then I have fucking Mignole. The Moreno, ooh! I can't just look. Musa's fucking beast. What's that other guy's name? The fucking. I'm dying. Let's go look for sweaty fucking people from the VPL. Who are sweaty ass fucking strikers? Let's see. A ver. Giroud. Sturridge went down.
Yes, Suarez, nigga, fuck that.
I don't know. Oh, Morata! I could get Morata. He was good. Who are those fucking. Those sweats, Gabriel, that Menu was talking about, or. Not Musa. What's that fool's name from Liverpool, Scott? The right winger? Huh? Yeah. What's his name? Moses. Wait, I got Moses, I think. Mane, there you go. Oh. Oh shit. How much is this? Oh my god, look how much he's fucking worth. Fuck. He's gonna be a lot, trust. Wait, how do you spell it? Look it up online. Is it this one? No. How do you spell it? Slash? Who's slash, Gabriel? He probably means. Huh? S-A? No. You said Sarla. Sarra. Yo! I'ma buy him right now. How much is he worth? 24k, baby, that's all I gotta say. Bro, I'm dying out. This shit is funny. Gave us dying. Take him to the hospital. ¿Cómo estás, Oscar? I'm gonna have to change formation. I'm gonna put two. Is there a. I could play 4-4-2 like this and then just put Salah as a right mid, no? Like this, look. You think this is a sweaty ass lineup or what? I mean, formation? Dude, that fucking five in the back was fucking sweaty. This one, fuck. Or is it this one? I don't know, dude. I don't know what formation to play, Gabriel. Play more in the wings. Irar Nacho. Honestly, I want to see if I could, I want to play this like this. Fuck it. No, it's not. This will get the fuck out of my fucking squad, boy. Who's Slash, Gabriel? You mean Salah? Did I buy Musa? No, tu puta madre. So Slash, you mean Salah? Salah, you said he goes for 50k, huh? A ver, I got him for 24. He's not 50k though, Gabriel. He's not 45k though. I might sell him later on Friday or something. Who do we have from the wingers? Oh shit, I need another fucking center back. Oh, I have Saco. El Saco. He's so gay, bro. I mean, Eric. Thanks for watching, boy. Let's get this full. Dang, I got 7 already, you know. No. Oh, and I already got Moses. Ooh, this is a beast ass squad. Now I just need a fucking someone that's beast here. Who's a good left winger from the BPL? A ver, Hazard or what? The fuck am I doing? A ver, who's a good left winger? Coutinho. Oh, I can get Coutinho. How much is he? 47k? 45? You know what? Look, what I'm gonna do with this team right here. When I open more packs on Friday or whatever fuck I pack, get more packs, I'll fix this team. But for right now, this is what it's gonna be looking like. But let's go back to my La Liga team. And let's, with those 40k, let's try to get like Benzema or something. Cause I don't want fucking Camilo. Oh, what could I fix it with? Should I get Casemiro? Okay, look. We're gonna have to put alright, this we're gonna tell him to stay back. I want to get Casemiro and put him here, though. I don't know, though. Wait, I want to get Casemiro. If not, I want to get a good... Because honestly, Aspas is good. And then Gamero kind of... And this fool... I'm going to put always overlap. Stay back, okay. Stay back. Balance, yeah. I'm trying to be aggressive. There you go. Okay, it's been good. Let's see what I could get in La Liga for 40k. Let's see, 40k. In La Liga. No less than 30k though. Fuck it, let's see. Oblak. I think, did I sell Carrasco already? I think I did. Felipe Luis. Rakitic. I don't know. Zaza. Yo, look at his stats, they're not that bad. Alright, let's go see if we can fucking see strikers. We can't even get Benzema or what? Shit. How much is Benzema? Oh, I do this. Let's see how much Benzema is. 46k. 45 then. I don't think it's worth it though. Which is grease me. No, man. Go back, go back, go back. Fuck that. Suarez or what? Don't even pack Suarez. Okay. 500. Damn. No, man. Let's go back. Fuck that. Should I get Benzema though? I don't know. What should I do? Or should I just start from fresh? So everyone in this team and make something else. Comment down below what team I should make. Like a fucking I'm making a BPL team already, so what else? A fucking everything's expensive though. Everything's expensive. A Liga Mexican one? You think a Liga one's good? Let's go see. You mean like Mexicans or Liga Mexicana people? Cause I'm Liga Mexicana, I don't know if they'll be good or not. Let's see. You see, they're all like 77s. There's no, I don't even think there's an 81. Okay, there's an 80s, but you mean Mexicans, huh? They are pacey as fuck too, that's true. Hey, they're fucking good, honestly. Yeah. I don't know though. Are they all fucking 10K or what? Yo, they're expensive, look. They're all fucking like 10K starting. It's just the ones that people don't want to buy. That's the ones that are fucking shit, but everything else is like this was 10K. This was 10K. He's 10K. Look, they're all fast. I seen a lot of people with that, though. What other leagues are there? MLS one? The Bundesliga one? The Calcio one? I could get El Shaarawy. Yo, these are sweaty too, huh? I don't know. Damn, these shoes are fucking Pepe's too. Barzagli, look. How much is Dybala? Yo, it's gonna be a lot. Yep. 300. Fuck that. Higuain's probably a lot too, huh? He's 90 rated? What the f- Dude, he's 80K. He's 80K. Okay, like around 100, but people are gonna sell him for 80 for sure. Dude, should I make one of these? Cause I have 40K, and if I sell my team, I might get like... Nah, what other leagues are there? Let's see a Bundesliga. I sucks. Let me see. No, I mean, I fucked up. Starting like around 11, Komen, I could get Geita, Bishkek. That would be a pretty nice team. Philip, damn, look at those stats, bro. I could get Ribery, dude. I could get Goreska. You know what? I've never made a fucking Bundesliga team. I'm gonna make one. Say goodbye to my fucking La Liga team. I might keep fucking some of them, but... Alright, lists. I got them for two... No! No, 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 no. Fuck. I got them for fucking 9K. He's selling for... 15 around there, 15. Okay, I'm selling for 15. Selling all my team. Fuck it. Put them up a bit. There you go. Boom. So they can sell, you know, people, so they can sell. Isco, you've been good to me, but. Fuck you. I got him for 43K? Dude, he's 60K now. 55, okay. 55. Make it 318. They're beast. Should I? Comment on plays to buy. I'll get pedo. It was 55, huh? Fuck it, we'll put him as 54. Yo! How much is Asensio, dude? I packed this for... 20k, 19. I wanna keep Asensio. I'm keeping Asensio, dude. Unless I have to sell him, I'm keeping him. How much is whatever? I got him for 1,800. Yeah, he's the same. He went down, actually. Fuck it. Put him cheap. Beep, 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 beep. A Serie A team. Got him for 5K. How much is he worth now? 9, 8. Dude, I'm making money. 7. Alright, 7K. Fuck it. Okay. Lisu. I'll keep him because Theo's cute. And he signed my jersey. Shout out to Theo. He signed my jersey. Varan. Got him for 37k. Fuck. Don't tell me he's at fucking 50k now. He's at fucking 50k. Woo, I'm making bank, boy. You look like a motherfucking duh. Who's that, what, 50, huh? Fuck it, put him at 51. I got him for 6K. How much is he worth now? 12K, 8K. He's around 8K now. Alright, 8K, boys. Got him for 6.5. How's he worth much now? He's 9. He's 9K now. 10K. He's 10K, boys. He's 10K. That was 10K. I'm making profit right now. And I know I should probably sell him later, but who gives a fuck? 3.2, he's at 5. 4. Okay, 4.5. So I'm at 4.2. Alright, who's here that could sell me? I didn't see how much Fabinho is. Oh my god. Torres was cheap, huh? Yo, this was selling, I think. No! Bring him back, bring him back. There you go. Boom. Come on, 5K at least. Dude, he's 9K. Yo, he's 9K. 8K, 8K, 8. Okay, around 8. Yo, I'm making money, boy. You look like a motherfucking dog. Alright. So let's see if anyone sold. I sold one already. Who was it? Nacho. So I sold Nacho for 4.2K. This who he has a bid of 1,000. Aspas, no one. No one. So look, how much am I gonna make? So we'll make like, okay, 10. That's 25, around 80, basically. 80K. I might have around 150K, 150. I got him for 9.7. No, I might keep it soon. Wait, I need to. I have a BDL team. I might have like around 200K by the end of the day. Okay. So, you said make a Serie A team? Yo, bro, I don't know what the, I think, what is that, Turkish writing? Or I don't know what that is, bro, but, I can't understand it, but, there's no translator here or what? But, hey, I'm trying to make a new team. I'm trying to see what, Gabriel said a Serie A team. Where's the Serie A team from? Alright, Serie A. That's what country is that from? Where's the Serie A from, Kibro? English.
That's from Italy, no? Where's the city at from, Gabriel? Or am I tripping balls? Italy, Boy, it's because I've never been to Italy, duh. That's just my mom, I'll say my mom. So let's go see what fucking players they have. Let's see. Está perdido, hell yeah, fool. This is the first FIFA ever to spend money. Lichtsteiner! Yo! Should I just start grabbing players or what? How much is that for at? 2K? Mandzukic. Manolas, hey, this was beast, huh? 19. All right, guys, start fucking naming players in the Serie A. I might get Iwane for a striker. All right, defenders. Let's see who's there. Miranda, should I get Miranda? No, it's Miranda. Cancelo? Yo, he's 92 pace. I might get this one. Or should I get Lichtsteiner? Howdy's. How much does Cuadrado go for? Cuadrado? Let's go see. He's probably expensive as fuck, watch. Maybe. Yo, it's... Dude, I'm gonna buy this one. Alright, so let's see. I'm getting him right now. I know I want him. Forgot about Cuadrado. Oh my god, he's at 17. No. Nothing. Cuadrado, Florenzi. Dude, I just saw 17K one. Come on. The fuck? Okay. Fuck it, we'll buy him. Alright, we got Cuadrado, our first player. Bro, get the CMs first. Me vale verga. Okay. So. Who the fuck sold already? Carvajal. Alright, these two haven't sold. The big players haven't sold yet. Fuck. I'm squeaking. Alright, so. I have a right mid, right? What formation should I play? I have Cuadrado. I could put him as a right wing to him. We'll get the CMs right now, Gabriel. Should we have five in the back? Sweaty ass bitch or what? Yo, this one looks sick right here, look. This one 5-2-2-1 or what? Calm me down, one formation. Fuck, this one looks... Or this one looks... Or should I get this one? Yo, this one looks sweaty as fuck, though, huh? 5-2-2-1. It does. Look, it looks sick. I'm getting this one. Okay, so we get the right winger. Which, he's not a right winger, but...
No mames, what the fuck did I do? Alright, we get cuadrado on there, boy. Let's get it! And then... just... alright, so we need two CMs, right? We need two good CMs. You said Florenzi. We should get Florenzi, huh? Where the fuck is that for? I'm fucking blind. What the fuck? Is it this one up? He's a fucking right back. How much is he worth? 20k around there? 20k. Let's try 19k. Oh my god. There's a 19k. Fuck, I'm getting him. Ah, oh, they bought him already. Ah, fuck. Come on, I want a 19k one. I don't want a 20k one. And there's, it's all 20k. Let's wait for a 19k. Let's wait for a 19k. Yes. Oh, bargain, baby. We got over 18. And that's how you fucking get the transfer market to be your bitch. All right, so we need some CMs, and we need two of them. Let's see who's good. Now my men are all fucking up. Fuck. Oh, Khedira? So Khedira could be one. La ba 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 ba. Bonaventura? Yo, look at his stats! This was solid! Bonaventura or what, guys? This was look solid! How much is he? He's 9k too! Dude, I'm trying this kid out. Not him. What is it? Where'd that fool go? Oh, Pjanic! I forgot about. Oh my god, he's 71. No, 60. But if I get this suit, I won't have enough for fucking like Higuain. You know what? I'm gonna get Bonaventura for right now. And then. Because I don't wanna get. Where the hell did this go? Dude, Bonaventura looks solid. He looks solid, dude. Look at him, 78, 82, 83, 77, 73. Alright. Let's see how much he's worth. You think he's worth 8k? No, my miss. He's at 8-2. Bid, bro? Nah, he's at 8. Oh, basic. This one has 10 contracts. I should start bidding, huh? I don't know. This Bonaventura looks solid, dude. Already had him? Dude, already had him. No, I miss. No, go back. How do you go back? sent this with a club. No, go back. Send this with a club. I just bought him and I had him already. No, I'm fucking stupid. No mames. No seas mamón. Where's that for at? Wait, what the fuck? Oh. Wait, where the fuck is he at? Oh, he's in the untradeable. There he is. Fuck, I gotta go sell fucking the other for the bitch. Have they sold or what? They have no bids. No mames. Let's see if I can make a little bit more profit. Fuck it. Let's... Wait, how much was he? There's some for like 8k a night. I'm gonna put one for 8-9k. 8.9, people will buy them. Maybe once they see them, they'll be like, oh my god, yes. But no, bitch, there's some for like 8k, bitch. Fuck it, making some little coins out there. Alright, who else should I get? Who else? Who's another one I could get? Pjanic is fucking beast, but Strootman, Kadira looks decent, but I don't know. This looks decent too. Look, I don't know, guys. Who should I get? Go on your Google and fucking see who's a good CM. Shroomy looks good, dude. Oh, my Tweety, dude! I forgot about him. Alan, dude! I forgot about Tweety. He's 40k. Fuck. Wait, what Alan? This one or what? Yo, he has decent ass stats. So he's what, 4k, around 4, 4, 4. Okay, we'll see if we can get him for 3. ACI. Okay, there's there's way cheaper ones. No hay, quiero, no hay. No hay. No hay. Si hay una. More contracts. Alright, I'm gonna get Alan. Okay. Alright, so I got my CMs for right now. I'll get my Tweety later on. Acá tenía otro, que verdad. Oh, and he was better than Alan. Chejo Georgino. Dude, this was better. Fuck it. Now I have a sub.
Cuando se cansa el pinche Georgino. Move some of these shoes outside the club. Check your squad then. The pendejo, I'm gonna be buying all these people and they're gonna be inside my club. Okay. Alright. Florenzi. This fool. We'll get a red mage just in case Cuadrado gets injured. This was fucking fate, bruh. Okay, these two could be subs. No, Florenzi. Put him in there. Let's change him to a fucking. To right wing. Thank you. How's world class difficulty? World class. It's alright, honestly. Like, for me, I'm not that good at FIFA. For me, I'll probably tie or maybe win. Sometimes maybe lose against world class. But I'm maybe like a division 5 player, division 4, you know, like back in the day FIFA's, I'd have made it to division 3, yeah, and that's the highest I ever went, cause after that I stopped playing, but, last FIFA, before I got banned for buying FIFA coins, I was in division 5, so, I'm not that good of a FIFA player, but you know what, I'm here to spend money and fucking open packs for you guys. Who gives a fuck if I suck ass? Alright. So he has some. Let's put this one there. No, this was better. This was fast. This was quick. Alright. Let's go look for fucking center backs now. I think Barzagli wasn't that expensive. My players need to sell. Come on. Everyone right now who's playing FIFA, go buy my shit. He had. Had all city eyes in his clubs. For real. Alright, let's go look for people. Let's see who's good center backs. Musacchio. Where are they good? Oh, he was right there. No. What the fuck? He just fucking vanished. Where the fuck was Barzagli at? Probably bought him already. There he go. Oh, look, this was pretty good. Benatia and Barzagli. They're not expensive, bro. This was 15k. 13, fuck. Alright, now I'm just waiting for my fucking Bonucci. Almost. Dude, this was cheap as fuck. It's 38k. Come on, Isco, sell. He's 35. Isco, please sell so I can get Bonucci. Come on. I need people to sell. I don't have enough. I need people to sell, dude. I need people to sell. Come on, Aspa, sell. Dude, I need people to fucking sell. I need Varane and Isco to sell. Once I have Varane and Isco, I have a lot of money. Alright, so. Look. 3 center backs. I could get Bonucci, Barzagli, and Benatia. Yo, those are 3 pieces of center backs. Would I have enough to get Higuain after though? Or you know what? I'll start with Bonucci and Barzagli. After that, I'll get a decent, like a nice, decent center back cheap. Get Higuain. And then hopefully I still have enough for a decent goalie. And if not, I'm gonna have to put this who as a left wing. Dude, no one's selling. I haven't even finished my BPL team. Oh, I don't know, left wingers. What about left mid? Fuck it, I'll put him in there for right now. Dude, this is the same one, no my miss. I might have to change it up. Do I have a fucking manager, BPO? Of course I do. We got Clement. Ooh, is everybody at 10? Everyone's at 10, baby. Let's go. But now, fuck, Salah's fucking dead. Can we go up, please? Thank you. Fuck. Let's give this to a fitness card real quick. Yes, one more contract. Damn. Should we test this team out right here? Oh, my player's fucking thing? Alright. Let's test out the fucking BPL team, man. So you guys can see how shit I am, man. What? Oh, I need subs on a There you go. And then let's put Musa in for this striker. And let's fucking go. Let's test out fucking the BPL team. First time testing it out. See if they're good or not. I don't think I need to charge it no more. Oh shit. It's my Willian. Oh my god, this fool probably has a BPL team. Sweaty ass fool. I know he's gonna be sweaty as fuck. Watch. Look for a keeper right now. Hold on, let me fucking play this shit, alright? The thing is, I don't think Buffon's a lot. And if he is, then. This fool has Iniesta, fucking Ceballos. No, yeah, that's Ceballos. Kovacic. Danny Lorente, I think that's his name, huh? The CM over here. Put Musa at left wing. For real! We'll sub him in right now. We'll sub him in. We need a chemistry, bro. We need a chemistry.
This is the home team lineup. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Gary Cahill in central defense. Virginio Wijnaldum starts with Renato Sanchez in central midfield. Javier Hernandez is the main striker today. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Oh!
Here comes the challenge. Jorginho, and here's the shot.
Oh! I suck, guys. So if you see me get fucking scored on, don't be like, oh, this was fucking suck. Don't come to my channel, expect me to be a fucking Division 1 player. Expect me to fucking rage. Cause I rage a lot, like a lot, lot. You should have seen me yesterday, dude. Like I literally quit the live stream and shit, cause I was getting beat like 5-0, I think.
It's good attacking play. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Fuck.
Mateo Kovacic.
Ba 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 ba. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Get it. Get it, Sanchez. Renato Sanchez. Re, puro pinche pito. No seas cabrón. Let's put Sanchez in there. No mames, all that for what? Oh my god. Ah!
Good save. He got a touch to that. That's good support as they build.
Dude, what the fuck is my defenders doing? Thank god. Go Salah, go.
Choupo-Moting. It's Salah now. Good forward play from them.
Oh, I should have done it earlier, dude. He was open. Oh my god. Pinche Ritrida. Mignolet. Moses. Good shit. You gotta hold the ball now, guys. What the fuck, Sanchez?
Riyad Buda Boots. Was good progress with this attack.
Shits. Good shit. Pass it to fucking Moreno over there. Let's go.
Wijnaldum. Salah now.
Ref.
Hernandez. And now Iniesta.
To this.
Luis Muriel. Wijnaldum. Javier Hernandez. Choupo-Moting.
Dude, it takes so long to fucking pass.
Possession's gone away.
Fuck.
Now they've got a chance.
No. He scored. Dude, what the fuck was my other defender doing? He was going towards him like, bitch. Stick with the guy. With the, oh my god, bro. You don't just switch like that.
They're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
I'm about to rage quit right now, guys.
Could be dangerous. Able to cut that out with some sharp movements.
Oh my god, this would just dribbled it across me like nothing. Get it.
Intercepted.
Dude, look at this foos.
Iniesta, coming on strong.
Sanchez, get on! Why are my center backs going out? When clearly fucking Sanchez like right fucking next to him. Do something, you stupid bitch. That's why you fucking have middles. Pinche culeros, rincan como pinche kangaroos culeros. Oh my god. Oh my god, what the fuck? He sucks. Dude, honestly, FIFA 18, they break their own ankles, dude. You literally can't even do shit, and they break their own fucking ankles. Like, what the fuck is that? Oh shit, I should never do that.
Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Hold up.
Moreno.
You have to ask for a fucking pass. I have the fucking ball, bitch.
Victor Moses. Wijnaldum. Now this looks promising.
Oh my god. But then his players fucking read the ball like a fucking Bible, huh? Get the fucking ball. You're right next to him. Go for him. Oh my god, dude, the ball's right next to you! Don't just stand and look at him, go! I'm pressing circle! Dude, it's just so stupid! Get the fuck out the pitch, you stupid bitch!
dangerous one. We'll see.
Go, homie, go. Nobody wants to see that stupid shit.
Restarting at 2-0. Victor Moses.
He's coming. Oh my god, why'd you quit, Chicharito?
Proper tackle that. Defender has to move quickly.
Oh my god, dude. But then his fucking players breaks my fucking ankles when he does that, huh? And I could just be standing there and this nigga breaks his ankles, dude. Look! He breaks his... This was just... Dude, I'm not even pressing circle or anything. And these players are like... Can't even fucking go for the ball. They take too long to fucking turn. Oh my god, dude. This fool has 90 pace for what? Suck his fucking dick or what? Why is it his fucking players go for me and they just tackle me? But then my players, I'm fucking holding X. Dude, it's telling me. Hold when you're in front to defend better. No, dude, because like I hold L2. You know how they always go like this with their hands up, like the old pendejos? It's weird, dude. This FIFA's weird, dude. Because FIFA 17, dude, I fucking was just beating everybody. And then now my fucking brother's beating me like fucking 2-0. Like, he's never fucking beaten me before. And now apparently he's beating me. It's the game. They switched it up so bad. Look! Damn! His players tackle me, but then... My players just stand there watching him. Let's go, Sanchez. Show them why they call you the Portuguese asshole. Right here. Well, that's a... Ah! Look, he breaks his fucking ankles. When I clearly knew he was gonna fucking do that.
Mohamed Salah.
No, I'm holding the fucking... Why is he going forward with that? Damn. Oh my god, look at my fucking defenders. Go for them. You're literally giving him the whole space to come. And then when you want to fucking go, they're fucking under the forwards fucking alone. You're supposed to rush them before they even get there. Thank you. Let's go. Let's go, Salah. Oh my god, what the fuck, dude? This defender right here, the center man, what's his name? Willamfucker? He's running and he just stops? Oh my god, I'm getting pissed at this game already, dude. How the fuck does the ball do that, dude?
He was on his toes. Corner played it.
Oh my god. Oh my god, what are you doing? My own players are fucking holding. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, boy. Come on, Chicharito. Oh.
Victor Moses. That's an excellent cross.
Ah!
Distance to the clearance. Break quickly when they get
possession. Dude, this game is like... Oh my god, look at that! This one literally just goes straight through me!
That's a wonderful tackle. Wijnaldum.
Right there, good shit. Where the fuck is my fucking left back, Moreno? Run! I don't even fucking... I think, did I put him to stay back? No, what? Dude, their player comes fucking hot as fuck, huh? Why is it that everyone could break my ankles fucking easier than I could fucking break theirs? Like, look at, oh my god, his player was fucking me up! Dude, that's a foul. He fucked up my center back, dude. I'm raging. I'm gonna, dude, if he hits, if he scores on me one more time, I'm gonna rage. Chicharito ain't doing shit, dude, honestly. Gol! We're coming back, baby. Pinche musira. Ira, ira perro! Can't do that in real life. He'll fucking break his neck. Look, finally do a run right there. Look, that's a perfect run. Easy to fucking read, dude. Stupid ass FIFA can't even do the reads. They should let me play and shit. I'll fucking be scoring all the time. Vámonos, vámonos, vámonos. Oh my god, Salah, run! Oh my god, look at him. My player ain't even going for him! Go for him, you stupid ass! He's just gonna keep going fucking back and forth! Fuck you, Sanchez, you fucking bitch ass bitch, you suck. I need people that hold the ball more. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This will cost me the game. Javier Hernandez. Oh my god, what is this? Good shit, Moreno. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Javier Hernandez. Oh my god! Dude, these fools are fucking just literally walking to me, fucking getting it. Look at that! I press circle and he fucking doesn't even go for him. Damn, dude. But then their player. Oh my god, touch the ball! What fucking lag is that? Oh my god, dude, I'm fucking pissed. Hurry up, you fucking bitch ass noob. You're lucky we're not playing in 17. What the fuck, you made you my bitch already. This kid's ass, dude. No apologies for focusing on this fella. Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good. All these fucking new players that are fucking noobs are lucky this fucking game is trash. I'm sorry to say this, but FIFA changed. My dad pissed. Good football between these two. Go, 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 run! Dude, I'm like walking and this person can't even run. Now Alberto Moreno. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. No! Oh my god, I didn't fucking even press triangle. Press X. Pass it to him. Not forward, pass it to him. He was right there. Still got a bit to go for him. What are you doing? Go for him! What the fuck are you guys doing? Dude, I literally can't fucking do shit, dude. This kid sucks. Oh my god, I wasn't even going forward with the ball. Javier Hernandez. Lanzini. Yes, I fucking suck, kid, I know. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking break your ass, you stupid bitch. This kid's fucking retarded, dude. Go for him, stupid goite, you fucking dumbass. Really getting at the fuck you. I'm gonna win this game right now, let's go. Oh my god, you're fucking slow. I'm changing this kid. Dude, I'm gonna fucking break my controller. Don't even fucking celebrate, you dumb bitch. What the fuck was my goalie doing? There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Oh my god, he's spawning you up. Salah just fucking touched the ball forward. This kid's a fucking bitch. Look at him. I'm gonna break his fucking ankles. Hope you're fucking. Oh my god, dude, he literally has to fake it, and the player goes around him. Like, this game's ass, dude. I'm sorry to say this, but if you haven't fucking bought this game, buy it, but don't spend money on it, because this game's ass. Who was my player? Musa, just because he fuck, and we John Doom. Dude, my. Chicharito, get the fuck out of my team. You suck. Chicharito's slow. I'm gonna put Musa in there and get a fucking left winger this fast. 14k. Who sold, baby? Who sold? Kovacic. Good shit. This guy's a bit. Nope. Barana's a bit. Nope. Chicharito, dude, that was ass. Where's Musa at? Musa, get your ass in there. Sanchez, your ass. I'm sorry, dude, but Sanchez is ass. 12k. I'ma keep him, just maybe he'll get better. I don't know. Who's a good left winger in the BPL? I don't know. This fucking game's dumb, dude. Left wing, baby. Who's the left good winger? Sane? Sanchez? How much is Sanchez? Probably like 50k. God damn, no mames. Oh, son! Sana! Son's good. Yo! He's 25k. Please, someone sell so I can buy him. Coutinho's expensive, dude. How much is he? He's more like a CM. But son, where did the son go? Fuck. Fuck. Excuse me, guys. No. Oh my god. Let's see who. She's 19k. Let's see if there's a 19k one. No. Everybody fucking wants 20k because apparently he's the next Ronaldo. Oh, yes, I'm a mother. I just saw one for 20k, bitch. How are you gonna tell me? Oh no, he was 25. Ah! Oh my god. Come on, 24k. What? I just saw fucking a fucking 25k one. How are you gonna tell me? I don't have enough. No. Can someone go buy Isco for me, please? What is this? Let's see what we got over here, boy. Into space. One squad fitness. Yay. Fucking shit. Come on, dude. Alright, guys, you know what? I'm gonna end the stream right here. If you guys wanna follow me on Twitter, or not, follow me on, follow me on Twitter at Gilbert_Bridge. Watch, let me show you guys. La la la. Yeah, Gilbert_Bridge. Look. See if you guys can see it. I don't think you'll be able to, huh? Nah, you're not gonna be able to. So it's Gilbert_. No, it's not Bridge, it's Puente. Gilbert_Puente. Go follow me on Twitter. Tweet me some fucking teams, how I can make this fucking team better. Oh my god, I just switched the lineup. How I could switch the lineup, or just tell me how I could fucking make this team better. You know? Better. Gilbert_Puente. Or follow me on Instagram at GPuente12. And I'll be reading shit, and yeah. Because I'm going to get off. We're going to see what's up. And yeah. But hey, for everybody watching, thank you. I fucking love you guys. Tomorrow my stream around this time, because I'll get out of work at this time. And we'll play some more FIFA. And hopefully all my players will be sold, so we can make the Serie A team. So tomorrow we're going to make the Serie A team. We might get Higuain, Bonucci, Barzagli, whatever we're going to get. And we'll see. So tomorrow, stay tuned. Live stream tomorrow. And then Friday, pack opening, boys. So Friday, get ready. We're going to open more packs. Hopefully get a walkout this time. Maybe an icon, who knows. But everybody, thanks for watching. All right, guys. So I appreciate it. I love you guys. Peace out.